Cybercrime knows no age group.
Kids always push boundaries.
If there's guns pointing at me,
it's a bit like the Wild West out there.
Hacking can be a slippery slope into cybercrime.
Can a black hat become a white hat?